Excuse me.
Ah! Ah! Oh, it's just you, Stark. Please don't scare me like that.
I'm sorry. It's been a while, so...
Huh? Totori, you know Stark?
Yes. He's come here a few times before and we've talked.
I'm leaving.
Do you plan to keep sulking? Will you please cheer up?
Anyway, aren't you here because you wanted something?
I heard this workshop's owner returned, so I wanted to pay a visit. I didn't think both the owner and her student would scream at the first sight of me.
We already apologized.
It's a little late for that.
But you look even scarier than before.
I was born this way.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Hey, don't yell at Totori. You're being immature.
You're the last person I want to hear that from. Never mind. I'm sorry.
No, I should be.
It's okay. Stark is a really nice guy.
You scream too. And since you're back, does this mean you found your master?
I couldn't find any trace of her.
I see. I guess if she was serious about getting away, no one would be able to find her. I was gonna give her a piece of my mind if you did bring her back.
What about you? Did you find Gio?
Don't even ask. I wouldn't be making this face if I found him.
I guess not. I can't find a spot to jump into their conversation.
I know! If you can't find him, you may as well help Totori too!
Teacher, what are you saying?
What do you mean, may as well? What does she need help with?
Totori is looking for her mother. She hasn't come back in years, so she got an adventurer's license to look for her.
Oh, is that why?
It's nothing big like that.
I see. Meaning we're all searching for particular individuals. Is that why you're helping her?
Yes. I already gave up on Master. So I'll just look for her on the side while searching for Totori's mother.
You could be onto something. He may be more wary of me because I'm going at it alone. This may sound manipulative, but if I go with her, I can camouflage myself.
That's right. Totori is like camouflage.
Do you know what that word even means? Whatever. Seems like this is how things will go. I hope I'll be of some help.
Yes, thank you. How did this happen?
Isn't this great, Totori? Stark is really tough. You can count on him.
You sound happier than she is.
Of course I'm happy. It's been a while since we've gone out together.
When you put it that way. Anyway, I must prepare some things, so I'll excuse myself now. Tell me if you need my help.
He's gone. He's always so busy. Maybe I shouldn't have forced him to do this.
I think he was just feeling shy.
Shy? Why would Stark be shy?
I don't know. It's just a hunch. Did you and Stark used to go on adventures together?
Yeah, back when I started alchemy. Wow, that takes me way back. The three of us will be a great team. I can't wait.
Oh, I think I'll feel like a third wheel, though. Philly?
Shh, be quiet.
Huh? Why?
Come here, it's just getting good.
Hey, don't tug on me. What's going on? Can you explain what's going on? Why are we hiding here?
Just come over here. Look at that.
And then I fell into a lake and ended up drifting into the ocean. And Totori fished me out of the water.
Verona, I'm working here.
Oh, sorry. I'll get going then. See you later.
Hold on. Well, there isn't anyone here, so I guess you can stay for a bit.
Really? Are you sure you won't get yelled at for it later?
Who's going to do that? Besides, I'm making a special exception. You're usually not allowed to stay.
Special, huh? I like the sound of that.
That's so nice. Don't you think so, Totori?
I guess I'm a bit jealous. You rarely see friends that close. friends? Oh, there's so much more than that. Can't you tell?
Huh?
What? I don't get what you mean. Philly, you seem different today.
How should I put it? Let's say they're madly in love. How do you feel about that?
In love? What? They're both girls. Is that even possible?
Of course it is. Look at how they smile at each other. It can happen. But it might be too cliché. Maybe Cordelia is the one in love. Rorona notices her feelings but doesn't act on them. How's that?
Why are you asking me?
Come on, make yourself more useful. I'm asking for your opinion about which scenario you like better.
I'm sorry, I just don't really get what you're trying to talk about.
You still don't understand? I'll start from the very beginning.
What kind of nonsense are you spouting, you idiot?
It's not nonsense, I'm serious. Cordelia! When did you get there?
Right about the time you talked about them being in love.
I didn't notice you at all. You're just so tiny.
Snap!
I just heard a weird noise.
It's one thing to slack off and drift into your fantasy world, but you just went one step too far. You better be prepared to suffer the consequences.
Huh? No! But it just slipped out!
Totori, let's go outside. It's gonna get really dangerous for us if we stay here.
Teacher? Don't pull me so hard!
No! I'm so sorry!
Thank you.
you looking at? Never seen a guy cook before?
I'm sorry, it's not that. I think you're really good.
Really? Well, all cooks should be able to make at least this much. You never cooked before?
I don't really cook. I just help out when my sister needs me to.
I didn't expect to hear that. Knowing you're Rorona's student, I thought you'd be pretty good at it.
Teacher is a good cook?
You didn't know? She just mixes stuff in her cauldron, but something really amazing always comes out. I consider her to be my rival, even as a professional cook.
Oh. Will you please teach me how to cook?
What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
If teacher can cook but not her student, it feels embarrassing. If I learn, I might be able to help my sister out too.
I'm terrible at teaching others, you know. If you want to learn from me, you'll be using a knife and a frying pan.
Actually, I want you to teach me how to cook using alchemy.
Then ask Rorona.
Yeah, but she's taught me so much. I feel bad pestering her for more tips.
But you don't mind asking me?
You won't teach me?
Something about this doesn't sit right with me. Then again, it might be fun if you end up as my student instead.
Oh, I'm not going to be your apprentice or anything.
Fine, I'll do it. But I don't know anything about alchemy. I can only teach you recipes and such.
Thank you!
Let's start with the basics. Surely you can make this. Bring it to me once you're done. We'll have a little taste test.
Sure. And,
what is it?
What should I call you from now on? Calling you teacher might confuse me. Is boss okay?
Give me a break. Sounds like what you'd call a blacksmith.
How about head chef? Can I call you that?
Head chef? I like the sound of that. No, it sounds kind of embarrassing to be called that in public. Call me what you always have.
Oh, okay then. I'll come back once I make everything in the recipe. Thank you.
Good luck. Head chef. Maybe I should have let her call me that.
Didn't feel a thing! That was way too easy.
The first move is ours. This. Let's begin.
Didn't feel a thing. It's time to end this.
The sword of might. You should have expected this.
Didn't feel a thing. It's time to end this.
Yeah! What should I do?
Stay alert. Looks like it's over. Let's begin.
What should I do?
Didn't feel a thing.
Yeah!
Didn't feel a thing.
What should I do?
No, you don't. Didn't feel a thing.
Yeah!
Let's begin. The sword of light!
Didn't feel a thing!
Yeah! What should
Stay
I do?
Alert.
Didn't feel a thing! Didn't feel a thing! Oh, no, you don't. Didn't feel a thing.
Okay, I should use this.
Didn't feel a thing.
Move is ours.
Yeah!
The sword of light.
What should
oh,
I do?
Oh no, you don't. didn't feel a thing!
Yeah!
Didn't feel a thing!
Now what am I supposed to do?
What should I do?
Now what am I supposed to do?
I'm so tired.